What is going on, everyone? Welcome back, as always. My name is Zena, and I'm coming at you here over at PVK on YouTube to showcase a new blade variation for the Manticore-X with their Frag pattern handle designs from Heretic Knives. This one, of course, is finished in black with its aluminum handle scales done in a Frag pattern texture, fully ambidextrous pocket clip, and stonewashed finished hardware. We've been seeing a couple different variations of the Manticore-X or the Frag patterns recently coming through. Now featuring a Bowie blade, this one done in stonewash finish in magna cut steel. Now we'll also have a couple other separate videos showcasing the other blade sets that we've had come through recently, including a double-edged, Tonto, and now the Bowie. We also have a colored handled version of these kicking around with turquoise and purple, which I will also have another video set up for on that. The Manticore-X, the largest of the Manticore series from Heretic Knives, comes in a full whopping 9.2-inch design when fully open, featuring a 5.5-inch handle and a 3.7-inch blade. With their aluminum handle scales, they don't weigh in too much, coming in at a full 4.3 ounces, so nice and comfortable for the pocket. Full titanium pocket clips, which are reversible. So say for instance, if you are a lefty, they have this little slug at the front there. All you gotta do is undo that, undo the clip, switch both around, and you'll have a lefty variation of the Manticore-X. Always outfitted with a paracord loop hole, along with a glass breaker at the very far end. Super smooth action. I personally have carried a couple different Manticore-X. I personally love this design a lot. And with the Bowie blades, they are nice and versatile. It's one of my personal blade styles. Mostly because you get a good reach out of the edge itself, along with you have a nice pointed tip that you can really dig into whatever you're cutting out. Originally made famous for hunting knives back in the day, the Bowie blade, or a clip point, depending on your preference of how to say it, have had quite a bit of popularity and a lot of different variations over the years. I personally love this style with a little bit more of an aggressive clip point at the back end. Makes it a lot more predominant and gives you a lot more cutting versatility in the edge itself. If you are interested in these, go hit these up on the website. As always, we appreciate you tuning in over here on YouTube. If you do enjoy the content, definitely go hit us up on our other socials, everything from Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, where we do upload daily. I want to personally thank everyone that's been subscribing. We've been seeing a huge jump in subscribers, so we appreciate you tuning in as always, and we will catch you in the next one, folks.